with what you need to know this morning. Stace?
Good morning. The need is so great during this coronavirus pandemic, with so many people out of work and so many children out of school. The Greater Cleveland Food Bank has had to rethink basically the way they do everything. Last week, their drive-through distribution snarled traffic all up and down East 152nd Street and Waterloo. Some in that line waited 3 hours to get a box of food to help hold them over for a week. Today, the food bank will do it again, but this time over at the Muni lot off South Marginal and the Shoreway, and they are expecting another large turnout. Cleveland Police and the Ohio National Guard will help with traffic control. Food bank also instituted some safety measures. No walk-ups today. You must be in a car, remain in that vehicle, trunk empty and open so that they can drop the box right in the back. You must have a photo ID as well. Last week, they served 900 people in the first hour, 4,000 throughout the afternoon. More than half of those who came, seniors and children.
It's amazing and heartbreaking all at the same time. You know, we've done these distributions on a monthly basis. We've never seen the line like this.
Today's Greater Cleveland Food Bank drive-through distribution is from noon until 4 at the Muni lot in downtown Cleveland. They will be getting help again from Cleveland Police to direct traffic. The Ohio National Guard has been helping them box up and distribute. They'll help with traffic control as well. If you do not get a box of food today and you need it, you can always call the Greater Cleveland Food Bank. They're assisting as many people as they can. But to give you a sense of how overwhelming the need is right now, in a single day last week, they took 800 calls where they would normally take 100. So
absolutely,
it's going to be a big crowd again today. They're going to try to better control the traffic, get people in and out of there much quicker. But we all need to be patient. And of course, Food Bank is always accepting